Hey folks, Comet here, and this is How About a Game of Batman for the Game Boy. Requested by my friend Tokudeka. 1989! Uh-oh. That's kind of cheesy for a Game Boy, but what do you expect? You're joking! There. Now, my friend Tokudeka requested this one, and this is a Game Boy Adventure. Quick pause. Batman doesn't normally use a gun. Now, the one in the one with the Flash movie, he does. But that's Bruce Wayne's father. Spoiler alert! But, you know, whatever. I see! Yeah! Ow. Oop! I fell down the hole. Oh well, I effed that up. Woo! Na 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 Batman! Batman fell down. The game flipped me off. Are you? That does. Down again. Okay. Yeah, see, it's gone. Oh, quick pause. This is the first time I've actually played this game, so please forgive me for being such a failure at it. Continue play. No, let's try this again. Aha! Go! I don't know if I can make this jump. I can. I am really, really good. Oh, wow. I can't get up there. I don't know. I got up there somehow, and I don't know how I got up there. All right, chemical factory. I can't go back, so that sucks. My god, this game is rather... down the hole. Mm-hmm. what this reminds me of? A wonky version of the Mega Man on the Game Boy. That was lots of fun. Failure. Oh wait. Alright folks, hope you enjoyed it so far. Many thanks to Tokudeki for suggesting this one. This is for the Game Boy. Hope you enjoyed. There's a little comment saying have a nice day at all, and universally blessed.